Here's McCann. That's a better ball forward. Here's Caniggia. Caniggia with it, cuts it the wrong way. And there's an excellent goal! Breaks it! Well, it looked as if they had squandered that opportunity, but that delighted him. He was out of the bench quickly. Very good move, but Caniggia, given far too much latitude, he was well onside. He cut it back. At first, I thought a little bit too much, but look at the alertness of Rixon coming up here. Second goal in consecutive games. And Rangers are two up halfway through the second half. Well, as I said right at the start, this man had to suffer a lot of, not so much criticism as ridicule.